Hey everybody, this is more exciting to me than the last three videos talking about new photos from Lego for the summer releases. So this is city stuff, and this is showing full resolution versions of the all new molds for animals. I'm gonna start with the smallest set. We've got pictures, official pictures for three out of four sets. There's gonna be one larger, more magnificent than any of the three that I'm going to talk about in this one. But as far as I know, this is called ATV Rescue or Wildlife ATV Rescue. This set right here is 60300, comes with 74 pieces and will retail for 10 euro or $10 US. What's wonderful about these pictures that we got now is that I can zoom all the way in so you can check out the new monkey. What do you think of that new monkey? I think it's very cute. It's dual molded. That's very cool. It's gonna give it good quality and give us the possibility to at least hope for some different color schemes in the future. I'm sure they'll do brown, but they might do some interesting stuff as well. They might do like a, I don't know, like a yellow one with a white face or black with a white face. I mean, there are so many options here. There's so many possibilities. That is good. I personally am a little bit sad that the new monkey that we've been looking forward to for so long. I mean, there have been leaks of these for a while now, but you know, just sticking to the official, talking about the official stuff, I'm personally disappointed that there's no articulation. You know, we've been waiting for a long time for replacements for the old original Lego monkeys that had the minifig arms and the minifig arms for legs as well, and they had all the hands and you could pose them in all kinds of different ways. They weren't going to bring back exactly that, but I thought they could do something more playable than this. This is good that you can just hang it easily. Would it be nicer if it would clip onto there? I think it would, because if you could make it so that you could swing this forward and have it stay in kind of a ready to jump to the next limb kind of pose, I think that would have been better. This orientation probably makes sense for the clip hand, but ability to rotate or something would have been nice. So yeah, not the best to me, but they look so cute. Looks so cute, and I'm glad that they brought them out in the city line and not just as a Friends thing, because no disrespect to Lego Friends, there's a lot of great stuff in Lego Friends, but the animals just, you know, they've got mascara and stuff, and these don't have mascara, so animals don't need mascara. This is more useful for more people, I think. The ATV is fine. It looks good color scheme. I mean, for a 5+ set, yes, it's got the turning action, so it has those axles that are able to lean a little bit. It doesn't really turn that well, you know, from my experience. However, this gives you some suspension action at the very least, so that is a good thing. Yeah, that's it. Just this one picture for this one, but, oh boy. Okay, here we go. Here's the next one. Wildlife Rescue Off-Roader, or just Rescue Off-Roader. This is a 4+ set and only comes with 154 pieces. That's weird, right? 154 pieces, and it costs an expected $45, at least $40, 45 euro maybe. Something in that range is what we're looking at for 154 pieces. It's very awkward. I'll just casually ignore the coolest stuff here for a minute. Like, you know, this is just the regular base for a simple 4+ car, which is fine. The color scheme works here. That's going to be a print. It looks like it has medium. It's going to be dark azure over there. That's cool. This is fine. I wonder if this will connect as well. But yeah, you know, a little scooter, a little print right there. That's cool. New torso there. That's pretty cool and all that. New big ugly rock piece, is it? Nope, it's not. It's just three little ugly rock pieces together with a little archway over the top. Cool. Okay, let's talk about this. Let's stop playing around. Talk about the important stuff. This in medium azure. That's very important for catching the new snake. Wait, that's not a new snake. That's just a new color for the boa or constrictor style snake. Color and print. It looks cool. It looks very good. Looks excellent. I like that. The new lion cub, come on. That's pretty perfect. I wouldn't ask for anything more than that. What is the length? Three studs at the feet? I would not ask for anything more than that.
It would be unreasonable for me to ask for anything more. I can't. It's got a stud on the top, so you can attach something to it potentially, or have it lifted up by something. This is great. This was leaked before, but this is the best quality image I've seen of it, and I love it. This is one that I was not expecting myself personally, had not heard about. Male lion? Yes. Excellent. That's going straight in my zoo. I hate the fact that this set is likely going to be very, very expensive. It will probably feel overpriced. I don't know for sure what the final price will be, but I need that in my life in the worst way possible and the best way possible. So I'm going to get it and I'm going to keep it. I'm also going to use that. I'm also going to use that. All these things are for me, not for you. 4+, this is awkward to me. Because no matter what the price, the final price actually is, it's going to feel like too much. But we want these. Okay, here's the last one. Rescue operation. Comes with helicopter. That's the most important thing here. Comes with helicopter with a tan recolor for this piece. This is crucial. This is something that the Lego world needs more than anything that we've seen up to this point. That right there. Another one of those monkeys. So you can see how the hand can be used there. Got a little research outpost over here. Little shed. The monkey will fit a cast over it. That's interesting. I dig it. Oh, I want to see more of this torso here. That could be a really useful, good torso, as long as it's not too specific to this year's specific sub-theme. I want that to be relatively generic, medical-related. Ooh, teal-colored hands? Hey! Ha-ha! Nice! I like it. Yes. I also like this. It's a croc, or alligator, crocigator, that is hatching. So you just see the little eye there. It's a printed piece. Excellent. Wonderful. All right, we've seen this guy before, right? Is there anything new with this, or is this the first time we've gotten this in a regular green color, the traditional green color? It may be, huh? Looks more like a gator than a croc that way. And then we have the new, thank goodness, normal Lego minifigure compatible set styled baby elephant. So we got a new regular elephant, and we got a new baby elephant in the Friends line already. All right, that's already been taken care of. But again, the Friends style goes for more rounded, which is okay. But then the big eyes, and then mascara. They always have mascara. They always put makeup on animals. Why? Just merge. Come on, let's get a little bit closer between the good stuff of Friends and the good stuff of the minifig related stuff. But this will do. This will definitely do. I feel like it didn't need to happen. They could have just done one, but they did this. I'm good with it. It's pretty perfect. You can hold something in the trunk there. The shape is excellent. The eye, you know, just looking kind of innocent there. This is great. This is wonderful. And then the big one. The new elephant. The shape of that head is really good. The body being all one piece. Is there any joint between the body and the head? I don't know. I sure hope there is, so that at least the head can elevate and turn down. At least, please, let there be a ratcheted joint behind there. Even whether there is or not, this is a little bit disappointing to me personally. The feet are great. The head is good. The trunk is very good. Tusks, okay, maybe a little bit short here, but you can put different pieces in there, so that's good. And, hey, I can't help it. I will be putting one of these in my zoo as well. I'll probably put this one in, and then the baby as well, and then the dark gray old version, original version. But this is a definite no matter what. This is a big win. And what else is in this set? Interesting. These are the new city road plates, but this is that blue or is that medium dark edge? I think that's just regular blue. Unexpected. Odd. That probably bumps up the price too much in and of itself, but large animals do always anyway. And then here's another of the same thing, but in dark tan. Could have done that with just plates, I think. I feel like these pieces probably add more to the price than is necessary. This thing is cool. I like it. I like tracked things. And the tan, the overall color scheme maybe is a little bit 70s to 80s, 70s more so. But I like it. I think it's pretty cool. I think it's tasteful. This could have held a little bit more cargo there if they did it a little bit differently. But those are the big deals. The animals. It's all about the animals for these. And I'm so glad that we got some nice, solid, large pictures. So I can zoom through these and really pay attention. That's well done. That's super cool. Green, good. Wonderful. Not as good as I'd hoped. I'm biased there. Going back. Fantastic. This lion. Both lions. Fantastic. Printing for this. Excellent. Probably gonna be a super overpriced set. The monkeys. Super cute. I wish they were articulated. Let me know what you think about these. Looking forward to your comments. Let me know. The floor is yours. Thanks for watching. Talk to you again soon.